Under the Minneapolis skyline, you'll find plenty of hints around Boom Island Park. Crews are setting up production equipment, risers, metal barriers, and tents. It has something to do with Senator Amy Klobuchar.
And I've got a little announcement to make.
Senator Klobuchar is expected to launch her presidential campaign into a crowded Democratic field, one that already includes four fellow senators from coastal states.
Her assets are location, location, location.
NBC's Chuck Todd says Klobuchar's Midwestern roots could play well in a general election, but she would need to get through a tough primary first against more progressive challengers.
She's got to somehow convince that wing that no, you can still get that stuff, but it takes time.
Klobuchar is considered a moderate. She supports some form of universal health care, but she has not yet fully endorsed Medicare for All. And while she co-sponsors legislation to protect young unaccompanied migrants from ICE actions, she hasn't called for ICE to be abolished. Her stances may be under greater scrutiny after she takes the stage on Sunday.
This whole setup, it certainly suggests presidential ambitions. But what may be even more telling is that later this month, Senator Klobuchar will appear at an event in suburban Des Moines, just a year out from the 2020 Iowa caucuses. At Boom Island Park, I'm Danny Spiewak, Care 11 News.